Unfortunately, 3 is not a charm for the Sex and the City franchise, as the next installment, Sex and the City 3, is apparently no longer happening. Despite years of reports that another outing from New York's finest socialites was already being prepared, Carrie Bradshaw, Sarah Jessica Parker, and her friends sadly will no longer be back for a third big screen outing. After 6 successful TV seasons and 2 feature-length films, Carrie, Samantha, Kim Cattrall, Charlotte, Christine Davis, and Miranda Cynthia Nixon are ditching their monologues for good. The Sex and the City franchise has become somewhat of a cult classic and still has a legion of followers around the world, so obviously, when Parker herself broke the news, there was a collective sob from those who have been hoping to see the fearless foursome one last time for a proper send-off. While it is definitely a sad day for fans of the franchise, there is always a chance that everybody gets back to the negotiating table and try to come up with a compromise where everyone is happy if fans continue to clamor for the project.